Do you know what time of the year it is?
It's mooncake season.
And today with us in the office, we have Hong Kong Mason Mooncake. We actually have these two Avengers-themed mooncake boxes from Hong Kong Mason Mooncakes. Let's take a look at the first box. Okay, the first box is actually an Iron Man-themed mooncake box. I believe there are only 1,000 of these worldwide. Oh wait, there's a button. It lights up. Wow. Let's take a look at our second mooncake box that we have from Hong Kong Mason Mooncakes. Oh, it's an Avengers-themed box. As you can tell, I'm a fan. So who do we have here? We have Iron Man, Falcon, Hawk, Thor, Doctor Strange, Black Widow, and Captain America. Let's take a look inside the box. Bam! Thanos! So the individual mooncakes actually have the Avengers symbol on them. Can you see? Over there, very nice. The Avengers themed mooncakes from Mason actually are lava custard in flavor. I don't know if you can see whether it's oozing or not, but like when I put it in my mouth, it actually like it just burst into like rich and robust. But I think it's a job well done by Hong Kong Mason. We're gonna move on to the Disney Princess themed box. Let's take a look at what we have here. Oh. Okay, so we actually have four Disney princesses. We have Jasmine, we have Belle from Beauty and the Beast, Mulan, and Snow White. Oh, is this a musical box? Cool. So I think what really matters is what's on the inside. So let's take a look at what kind of mooncakes there are. All the mooncakes have these crown / tiara looking symbols. You can take a look. So this is the creamy custard mooncake from the Disney Princess Mooncake box. Unlike the mooncakes from the Avengers and the Iron Man box, this one is less gooey. Like, it's more chewy and it kind of has a firmer bite to it, but it still coats your throat in like the same gooey goodness. Yeah, I think it's good for people, or like especially children. Perfect! Okay, so these are just some of the highlights from Hong Kong Mason Mooncakes. For the taste, I think the level of sweetness is just right. For the design-wise, I think it's very unique as well. I mean, like I mentioned just now, how many mooncake boxes actually play music. So if you're interested in checking out more of Hong Kong Mason's mooncakes and unique flavors, do check out their website. Mason Yuan Peng, Mo Tak Teng. Thanks for watching, we'll see you next time.